Hello, my name is Kent. I'm the creative specialist on the Google Web Designer team, and I'd like to show animation keyframe editing in the CSS panel. I'll start by creating a new blank file. I'll give it a name and accept the other default settings. Now I'll create a simple animation, so with the element tool and div modifier selected, I'll draw a rectangle and color it red. In the timeline, I'll right-click at 1 second to insert a keyframe, then switch to the selection tool and shift arrow key a few times to change the position. Now when I scrub the timeline, I'll see the animation. Previously, if you wanted to edit this by hand, you'd switch to code view, and you can see an at keyframes rule here. Now you can do the same thing in design view using the CSS panel. Here's those same rules. You can still make animation changes in the timeline, but this just provides another way of working. For example, I can insert new keyframes, edit the location, edit the properties, and see these changes updated in the timeline. This is useful if you have a set of keyframes specified in percentages, so you can enter those values precisely in the CSS panel rather than eyeballing them in the timeline. You can also remove keyframes in the CSS panel by highlighting the percentage and deleting it. And one last thing is you can also add new properties to animate. So on my first keyframe, I'll add the property opacity and set it to 0. You'll see the end keyframe is updated automatically and is reflected on the stage. Now a preview to confirm I see the intended animation. So there you have another way of authoring keyframe animation using the CSS panel. Thanks for watching.